May I introduce Prince Henry, Duke of York?
Harry. People call me Harry. Hello.
Hello again.
Hello again.
I'm going to need better targets.
You are more caring in your letters.
Perhaps. The seals on love letters.
You said that you would cherish me and keep me safe and love me. Why did you write to me?
You sent her letters.
Was it to harm your brother?
Bloody wrote to her.
I hope God has not read my letters back to Arthur.
I'm glad that you want to kiss my neck.
Or he would not think me so devout.
Then I liked your letters. They excited me.
He's made love to her. With words, at least.
Is it foolish to believe myself in love with a man whom I have never met? I was preparing to bathe.
Don't let me stop you.
All armor has weak spots. Here.
I'm just concerned that she was too much for you.
He's ruined. She isn't mine.
Leave her alone, brother. You're drunk.
He's jealous of you, Arthur.
You are his brother's widow. It is impossible. It is forbidden.
Not if...
If you were still a maid, then Catherine, I can be your husband.
Not if I'm a virgin.
You may marry the prince that you wrote love letters to all along.
And soon we will be husband and wife.
You will be my princess. And my queen. Have you had enough? Princess Summertime. Princess Summertime.
You will teach me.
Sword fighting. You fight almost like a real soldier.
I am every inch the soldier.
You're the only sunshine around here.
You will teach me. I'll think of something.
You wouldn't want you cutting yourself.
Oh, I could still hurt you with this.
There is a rumor that this Spanish widow has set her sights on you. She has lied to you.
You don't think I would know it if she had?
I am a Spanish princess, sent by God to marry the future King of England and bring peace, and that's what I shall do. God will have me wed Prince Harry.
I will take Princess Catherine of Aragon to be my wife.
I
guess that's
love. I don't want you to go. I can't pretend. Yes, I stand. I guess that's love. For you. I can't pretend. Oh.